From presidents and movie stars, goodness really, and everyone else in between, this train car, it has so much history. One that began all the way back in 1928 and leads us to this year's political convention. All right, so the proud owner of this train car, better known as the man behind Paul Mitchell Hair Products, as well as Patron Tequila, John Paul DeJoria. Thanks for having us.
Carino, my
nice
pleasure
to see
being
you.
Here.
Yes. All right, so you're going to give us a little history lesson here, starting with Truman and Roosevelt.
You betcha. It was off the back porch here. They would drive through the country on the back of a train, and everyone would gather around. They give their presidential speeches, and Truman and Roosevelt were both standing right here on this spot, telling people why they should become president of the United States.
Absolutely incredible. Hey, I can't wait to see what's inside.
All aboard.
Let's go. All right, here we are.
Yes.
Now, JP, Patron Tequila Express, we'll be making stops not at one, but two conventions.
Being an independent, I don't vote for a party. I vote for a candidate and what I think that candidate will do. I'm also going to try and influence both presidential candidates to write down in writing what it is they're going to promise us and then finish it off by saying, and if I don't do this or start it my first year, impeach me, I lied to you.
JP, this train car has a specific role at this year's conventions.
We hold incredible parties. We have a creative coalition involved with us that talks about keeping jobs in America. But it's all about trying to get a message of accountability.
People will actually be able to watch the convention.
Yes,
right
they
here.
Will. In fact, right behind here, we have a full-blown television screen that's going to pop up here.
All right, I hear you. Okay, so what else do we have around
here? Yes, let me show you here, please. Come on down.
I bet it didn't look like this back in the 1920s.
No, it didn't at all. In fact, Isaac Tiger got a hold of this from his granduncle. It was in a junkyard. He had just sold the Hard Rock Cafes. We were ready to start the House of Blues. He found this and rebuilt it, took some of the finest woods. In fact, Isaac dedicated this to Huey Long, the famous senator from Louisiana, who often dined on this train. This becomes a dining room table for eight. When I was married in 1993, he gave us a train as a gift to take on a honeymoon. Dan Aykroyd, my good pal, gave me a case of Bordeaux to put on the train, and Wolfgang Puck gave us a ship. And that was after Roger Daltrey, as a wedding gift, you know, sang and Cher and everybody else. It was unbelievable. So we got on this and fell in love with this train.
JP, we're going to wrap things up where a lot of good parties end, in the kitchen.
Yeah, it's a great place for parties to end.
And I can't wrap up without having you explain this plaque here.
Success unshared is failure. And that's my motto. If you're doing good, by gosh, you want to share it with everybody. And so we share the train.
It's been quite a treat.
My pleasure.
Thanks so much.
You betcha.